Welcome sa panibago natin tutorial. Sa video na ito, pag-aaralan natin ang Those Eyes by Newest. At para updated ka sa mga bago pa natin tutorial, don't forget subscribe. Okay, simulan na natin. Okay, ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay E minor, G, D, at A. Okay, pagdating sa E minor, 4th string at 5th string ay 2nd fret. Next ay G. 1st string at 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 5th string 2nd fret, and 6th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay D. 1st string ay 2nd fret, 2nd string 3rd fret, and 3rd string ay 2nd fret. Next ay A. 2nd string, 3rd string, at 4th string ay 2nd fret. Okay, pagdating naman sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin ay down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, try natin sa A minor. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and then G. D. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, A. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, 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 down. And then pagdating dun sa last chord ng verse na sa A, ang gagamitin nating strumming pattern ay down, 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 up, down, up. Okay, apat na down. Try natin sa A. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then down, up, down, up. Down, 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 up, down, up. And then chorus. Okay, pagdating naman sa chorus, ganun pa rin po yung chords, E minor, G, D, at A. Strumming pattern, ganun pa rin po, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, 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 yan po ang chorus natin. Pagkatapos niyan, balik verse lang ulit kagaya ng pinag-aralan natin kanina. Okay, dito na po nagtatapos ang ating tutorial. Sana po ay may natutunan kayo. At kung nahirapan naman po kayo, ay practice lang at makukuha nyo rin yan. Abangan nyo na lang po ang susunod nating tutorial.